Well, that's woke me up. I had that full blast of my headphones. I'm Si from Si Sounds. You're listening to Si Sounds on Radio Lewis, where the music matters. That was Bauhaus with Hair of the Dog from 1981's Mask album. It was a single as well. Love that record. And this one as well, Adam and the Ants. I must play that record every week. I love that record. It's Dog Eat Dog, Adam and the Ants from Kings of the Wild Frontier album from 1981. Right, next one's B-side. It's Tube Boy Army and it's We Are So Fragile.
Young, and it must be wrong, but I do it all the same.
We Are So Fragile, Tube by Army, and Gary Numan, and that was the B-side to Our Friends Electric. So I'm sure everybody turned it over and played that, which was should have been a single on its own, really. Right, next one. Another bonkers band now. It's the B-52s with Rock Lobster. The B-52s from 1979 with Rock Lobster. What a great single that is. How do you follow that up? I suppose, well, you can only do it one way. It's Public Image. That was Public Image with Annalisa from the first issue album from 1979. Came out in exactly the same month as Rock Lobster, and that was just a fluke by me. I must have brought them at the same time and just subconsciously put them back together. So, right, the next one. At the beginning of the show, I played Bauhaus with Hair of the Dog. Well, this is another Bauhaus track because I couldn't decide which one to play. This is Rose Garden, Funeral of Sores.
Ha ha ha!
So good, really loud. I had it buzzing in my head, I did. That was Rose Garden Funeral of Sores from In the Flat Field by Bauhaus. It's also a B-side to T-Rex cover version, which escapes me at the moment. I can't think of what the name of it was. Right, next one. I'm going to put a couple together, short, sharp, shock ones. Let's start with the Buzzcocks.
I'm gonna win ya.
Both from 1978. First you heard What Do I Get by the Buzzcocks from Another Music in a Different Kitchen album, and then you heard One Way or Another from Blondie Parallel Lines album. Everybody owned Parallel Lines, and every young lad had a poster of Debbie Harry on her wall, on their wall. I've still got mine. Right, Jam going underground.
So happy, I can see the same things happening here today. A show of strength with your boys' brigade. I'm so happy and you're so kind. You want more money, of course I don't mind. To buy nuclear tanks was for atomic rhymes. And the public gets what the public wants. But I want nothing, society does. I'm going underground. What if the prospects play up? Some pleasure out to hate me. I've been enough for any of my fate. People might need some tension to relax me. I'm too busy dodging between the fractures. 3 years of what you get. You've made your bed, you better lie in it. You choose your leaders and place your trust. As their lies wash you down and their promises rust. You'll see killing machines with paper rockets and guns. And the public wants what the public gets. But I don't give up, the society wants. I'm going underground.
The Jam were going underground from 1980. That was one of the only singles to go straight in the charts at number one. The Jam had a couple that did that, actually. I think Start did it as well. There you go, useless bit of information for you. Joy Division.
10th floor down the back stairs into no man's land. Lights are flashing, cars are crashing, getting frequent now. I've got the spirit, lose a feeling, let it out somehow.
Joy Division, Disorder from Unknown Pleasures from 1979. I've subconsciously put a load of these tracks together today and they all seem to be from 1978 and 79. Don't know how I managed to do that one. This one's definitely not from 79. It's The Cure with one of my favourite tracks, Short Term Effect.
We'll be right back.
That was The Cure with Short-Term Effect from their fourth album, Pornography, which came out in 1982. It was a really dark one. I mean, they were smacked out of their brains on coke by then anyway. And they nearly split, but then they came back as this sort of English pop band. Enough of The Cure. Let's have a bit of The Damned.
We'll be right back. Is Vic there?
Hello.
Is Vic there? Is Vic there? Is Vic there? Is Vic there?
Ain't in here, it's only me. That was Is Vic There by Department S, and before that was Just Can't Be Happy Today by The Damned from Machine Gun Etiquette. I've got a little treat for you now. There's a band that have been formed from ex-members of The Fall called Bricks and the Extricated, and the only thing that you have to be in this band is an ex-member of The Fall. So here's a single called Damned for the Eternity. Was Bricks and the I have trouble saying this word, Extricated, and that's from their album Part Two. Like I say, they all, to be a member of that band, you have to have been in The Fall, and good old Marky Smith, he sacked so many people from that band. Right, it's the end of the show for me today, I'm afraid. Thank you for listening. It's been Si from Si Sounds. You're listening to Radio Lewis. I'm going to leave you with a little bit of a long track. It's Eddie and the Hot Rods, Beginning of the End. See you later. Bye. One was wrong. You're
When yesterday